Days of class wearing my Breakfast Club t-shirt and a plaid shirt, and you came out all bubbly and colorful and said that you liked my outfit.
Some girl I didn't know and Sydney came across and just introduced herself and to me and the girl sitting across from me and she told me to say hello to the girl and then brought me over and started talking to me.
Oh yes, I remember. Do you remember we were sitting right out there? Wait. And Yael introduced me to you with Will.
And one of my friends that I was with introduced me to Sydney.
That's weird. And so then we started talking, and you complimented my floral shirt, and that's how we met. That's really.
I guess when I first met her, I thought she was a little strange, to be honest.
First impressions, loud.
You are really friendly, but you talk a lot.
And I really liked her hair. She had just the beautifulest skin ever.
I met Sydney, and it was a really bad first impression because I was standing over there, and she asked me a really stupid question.
When you have something to say, just like, you're not hiding like what you're feeling, you just say it, and that's something that I really like, to be honest.
I don't think you need to change as the person, so.
Like, I don't bad or anything, just, you know, just a little strange. Sometimes some things that she says are just a little strange.
Awesome. Too comfortable, but pretty awesome about it.